Hi, I'm Jesse. We did the lead screw mechanism. Here is the lead screw, and this is the shuttle. It has tiny threads in it to help it move back and forth on the lead screw.
This is the input gear, which uses rotary movement to move the shuttle back and forth, which is a linear movement. This was designed to create or to increase force.
When you turn it, the direction is reversible, but the force is not reversible. An example of a lead screw mechanism would be a bench vise.